Welcome back to Breakthrough Fitness, Nola. I'm Adam, the trainer, and here I got my assistant, the person I like to bother the most. In today's video, we're gonna do an ab video. Remember, we have other videos that you could do at home or do on the go. That's why we made this channel.
Today's video, we're gonna add to our ab collection. It's gonna be abs and core. It's gonna work your core.
That's pretty much what we're going to do today.
So today,
we just make videos just pertaining to fitness. That's all it is to it. I just work here. As we can see, the assistant, the person I like to bother the most, that is what we're going to do today. I was corrected, guys. So you at home, let's get right on into it, okay? Welcome back to Breakthrough Fitness, Nola. I'm Adam, the trainer, and I have my assistant with me today, the person I like to bother the most. In today's video, we're gonna do part two to our ab video. But remember, our library is growing. You could go back and find other videos we did. We have good fat burning workouts, ab videos. We have breakthrough techniques where we go through different techniques for different muscle groups for the guys, for the weights. But in today's video, we're gonna do the core, okay? Remember, we do each of these exercises for 20 seconds, okay? Then we're gonna put in a break in this one. That's what's gonna make it different from our fat burning circuit. But we're gonna go through each of these exercises. You do them each for 20 seconds. When you get to the end of it, take a break at the end of the video, pause it, come back and do it an additional 2 to 3 times so we can get approximately 20 to 30 minutes of activity done. And if you have extra energy to burn and you want to lose more weight, go get you some outdoor activity by doing an additional 20 to 30 minutes of cardiovascular work of your choosing so we can get the body that we're trying to achieve. All right, so we're about to start up. So the first thing we're going to need for our ab class today, we have a mat. Of course, if you don't have a mat, you can use a towel. You can use multiple things, or you could just lay on the floor. It's not really a big deal. Then we have some ab. We have a hand weight right there, 5 pounds. But remember, when you add weight to the activity, you choose the weight that you're comfortable with to get the desired rep range, all right? But we're gonna do it for 20 seconds because I'm gonna try to nullify the error in you picking the weight for yourself. So we're gonna focus on getting more reps. And then we have a kick pad or some kind of padding to put under you, under your forearms for when we do planks if you need it, so it don't be on the hard floor. You can use a pillows, towels, anything you need. But this is designed to be real simple, easy, that you could do on the go, at home, in a hotel, or wherever you're traveling with, on a vacation with your family. But we're really not traveling right now, so because of the situation, we're not going to name it because I don't want to be monetized. All right, so we're about to come in. We're going to start out with just doing our sit-ups, and this is the variety and the way we're going to do them. So I'm going to get to the side. I'm going to get on this side so we can see the actual sit-ups being done. And when we do the sit-up, that is working the rectus abdominals, and that's the abs in the front. When everybody talk about a six-pack, those are the abs they're talking about. Okay, so you can go with those sit-ups. And you go with this break, all right? Begin. So once again, we just gonna come up like that. I don't want you to pull on your neck because when your abs get tired, you're gonna pull on your neck and then you're gonna pull your posture out of place, and we're trying to prevent that. We just wanna work on the rectus abdominals, okay? There we go. Let's keep going for another 15 seconds. We looking good, guys. Hang in there, you could do it. Don't give yourself any hard time. Negative self-talk, only positive words, because we can do anything together if we set our mind to it. There we go. All right, now we're gonna go into, we finished those 20 seconds. We're gonna go to something I call in and out, and that's what we're gonna focus on doing. And once again, when we do this move, we're working our rectus abdominals, but we're also working obliques with this as well. And people like to work those areas because they talk about the love handles, muffin tops, all those fancy funny names that y'all have for them. Alright, that's fine. There we go. Alright, let's try those. In and out. Do them like you're going in and out, verb. Y'all be in there getting that in and out. There we go. Something simple like that is good. It's crunching. We got that slight pause at the top, but we're engaging all our abdominal muscles. And we have another 10 seconds right here, guys. Another 10 seconds, those abs are gonna start burning. Just try to stay focused. And even if you have to break, take that break. All right, and now we're gonna go into the next option, the next exercise we're gonna do. We're gonna do that same sit-up from the beginning, but we're gonna add some weight into it. And remember, in the beginning, we used our 5-pound weight. We showed you that, and that's what we're gonna use. Use whatever you have at home. If you have canned goods or any type of weight that you can add something to. You can even use, I don't know, some dish detergent in a jug and hold it, I don't know. There's something to add some resistance to it, okay? We gotta make do with what we have these days, all right? Okay. We're gonna do that in 5 more seconds. We're gonna do 20 seconds of these weighted sit-ups, and then after that, we're gonna take a break, guys. All right, and let's go. There we go, right? Remember, we're doing the same sit-up as we did in the beginning. We just add a little more resistance to it. And you can add whatever you want. If you got a little child at home, you wanna do that with them, lift them up. You know, if you need somebody to hold your feet, they at home from school, let them hold your feet, involve them in it so y'all can do more things together as a family and have a good time, okay? We gonna keep working though, keep working, don't stop working because I believe you can do it. There we go, we have another 10 seconds, another 10 seconds right here, another 10 seconds. And we really doing it, you know, here at Breakthrough, they say the time never match up with the reality of the real time, but this is Breakthrough time. So I want to keep that going. In 5, 4, 3, 2, all right, now we're going to take that break, guys. We're going to take that break, relax yourself. If you need to stretch, get some hydration or whatever you need. Just remember, we just cooling down, taking our time. We stretching, getting our flexibility work up, or whatever you need, guys. Just take that break. Take that break. Okay, guys, now we're gonna move into the next exercise. We off our break. We're gonna go into what I call some scissor kicks. There we go. All right, there we go. Now we just gonna go for 20 seconds. And if you don't have a clock at home, then that means 20 repetitions. That should be approximately. Mm-hmm. Working out rectus abdominals. You got 20 yet?
25.
All right, that was 25 seconds then. So now we're going to go into our plank. We're going into our plank.
Help me out.
There we go. We're going to do our plank.
All right.
All right.
I don't need this.
Okay, we don't need that. We're gonna do our plank. All right, there we go. We're gonna hold that for 20 seconds, y'all. 20 seconds, 20 seconds. Looking good. The back flat is not dipping in, so that's really good. So we can get those ab work, and we also getting our lower back worked as well. And I'll show the muscles and everything. All right, there we go, that was 20 seconds. Now with the next move we're gonna go into, we're gonna call this one the twist plank. All right, and so basically what you're doing, you're in the plank position that we was in, and then we're just gonna twist our hips from side to side. You don't have to touch the ground with the hips when you twist, but we wanna keep that going kind of off the ground so we can have those abs engaged, y'all, okay? So we're gonna do that for another 20 seconds, or you count your own 20 seconds, and then there you go.
What other part is it working?
We're working obliques. Thanks for helping me with that. We're working obliques, and even under the obliques, they have the transverse abdominals, but we're definitely working obliques area in there. That was a great question. Good job. There we go.
Hurry. Ready?
We ready. There we go. See, we're just twisting at the waist from a plank position, guys. From a plank position, 20 seconds, count to yourself, or just do 20 repetitions going from side to side. And that's how we're going to do this, guys. That's how we're going to do it. That's an excellent job. Excellent job. Now, we have the finale coming up, but we call them V-ups, okay, guys? But
keep hard.
In mind, if you need a break at this point, take a break. You don't have anything to prove. As long as you complete the workout and you be consistent with sustainability, you can achieve your goals in fitness and in anything that you plan in life. It all is universal. All right, so we're getting ready for the finale. We're going to do the V-ups and see if she can do it, guys. I think she can. I know you can do it at home, guys. We got to keep it all positive here at Breakthrough Fitness NOLA, because that is the only thing that keeps us pushing. Whenever you're ready, do the V-ups for the people at home.
Okay, I'm trying.
All right. So in this one is a little difficult, okay? So y'all got you at home. If you're going to do 3 or 4, that's fine. As the 20 seconds go on, you be like, I want to do 20 repetitions. Take as many breaks as you need. Come back until you get the full 20 or the 20 seconds, guys. The choice is yours. There we go. We just coming up grabbing your leg. The higher up, the better. You can get up to your ankle, that's fine. If you can only grab towards your kneecap, that's fine as well. But we keeping it stationary. We don't want any rocking, or let's try to minimize the amount of rocking, because we want to hit the abs. We want to get that good burn in the abs area. How many did you do?
I did 10.
All right, that was 10, guys. Do you want her to do another 10 more? Adam the trainer definitely does. So 10 more to go, and then we're going to complete this ab collection workout.
Oh my God.
There we go.
Okay.
Another 10. There we go. All right, that does it. Uh-huh, that's what we like. Keep pushing that body all the way. All right. So what you got? All right, that was 20. That's a good job, guys. So remember, we made it to the end of the video. It took us a little while to get here, but we finally made it here. Remember, we do each of the exercises for 20 seconds, or to keep it simple, let's just do 20 repetitions, because they think I be cheating them. But I really don't, guys. I just really want the best for you guys. I really want you to push yourself, challenge yourself, and move forward, guys. So once again, I'm Adam from Breakthrough Fitness NOLA. That's the person I like to bother the most. And until next time, keep breaking through.